Of course, as Brian mentioned, investigators believe that this baby may be buried in a field in York County. Let's go to our live team coverage now. Continues with News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock. Ed?
Good afternoon to you. A big part of this breaking news story is right here in this home behind me in York County. Early this morning, police arrested Ahmaud Rushdie, and police say that he ran out the back door when officers showed up. Our Upper Darby police say he had a knife, handcuffs, and cash on him. The charges against Rushdie include kidnapping and reckless endangering in connection with the disappearance of a 7-month-old baby. Now, several people live in this house behind me. Some of them renters, some of them are connected with the owners. A woman who lives in this house and says she is a renter told me that she has seen the baby that police are looking for, and she has seen the mother.
She lived here with the baby, and they left a couple weeks ago.
And you've seen the baby?
Yes.
Boy or girl?
A boy.
And now that the child may be deceased, what's going through your mind?
Pray for God. I pray to God for it.
Authorities fear the child may be dead. Right now, authorities in York County are looking for the child, still holding out hope that the little one may be alive. For many hours through the overnight hours and into this morning, police were parked outside this home in Windsor Township. Originally, the house was secured by York Area Regional Police. They've been waiting, they were waiting for police from Upper Darby to come here and make the arrest, and that all happened several hours ago. Now, as you can see, no one at home, grass overgrown. Still, a bunch of people live inside that house, as I said. But that's the very latest from here in Windsor Township, York County. Back to you.
Kind of hang on to that hope. All right, Ed Weinstock, thank you for that update.